Hello everyone, myself Dilip Udani, and today I will teach you this topic, that is programs on working with files. So let's start. We have program number one, that is write a Python program to read an entire text file. So here is the solution. So to read the entire text file, definitely we will be having a one file. So here what we will do, we will just open that particular file in read mode. That is f equals to open sample.txt comma r. Here we have opened the file named with sample.txt in read mode. Now with the help of this read, we are going to read the entire text from the file sample.txt, that is data equals to f.read, and we are going to store all the text present in sample.txt file in variable data. Then after we will just print data. So what will be the output? That is nothing but all the text present in the sample.txt file will be printed. Here in sample.txt file, I have taken learning Python is very easy. So the output of this program, that is learning Python is very easy. Now I will show you the output of this program in PyCharm. See, I have written the same program over here. Before running this program, I will show you the content of the file named sample.txt. See, these are the contents of the file sample.txt, that is learning Python is very easy. Now I will run this program. Click on this run button. Now you can see the output as discussed with you. That is learning Python is very easy. Now we will see program number two, that is write a Python program to write a list to a file. In this program, we will write a list to a file. So here is the solution. So in this program, what we are going to do, in the file named months.txt, we are going to write the elements of the list, that is this one, and the elements are Jan, Feb, March, April and May. So here we have created one list, that is my underscore list, and in this list we have these elements. Then after we will open the file, that is months.txt in write mode. For that purpose we have to write down the statement in this way. Now with the help of for loop, we are going to write the elements of the list in the text file months.txt. That is for month in my underscore list. For every month present in the list, that is my underscore list, what we are going to do? We are going to use write method, that is f.write, and in the parenthesis we will write down month plus slash n. Here slash n, that is nothing but a new line, and month will be taken from my underscore list. So with the help of this write method, we can write the elements of my underscore list in the file named months.txt. At last, we will close the file by writing down f.close function. So what will be the output in the file named months.txt? We will be having these months, that is January, February, March, April and May. Now I will show you the output of this program in PyCharm. See, I have written the same program over here. Before running this program, I will show you the contents of the file months.txt. See, in months.txt file, there is no element present. Now, I will just run this program. To run this program, click on this run button. Now we will check the contents of the file months.txt. You can see that the months, that is January, February, March, April and May, are added in this file, that is months.txt. Now we will see program number 3, that is write a Python program to count the number of lines in a text file. So in this program, we have to count the number of lines in a given text file. So here is the solution. First of all, the user will enter the file name, that is file underscore name, that is equals to input enter file name. So that file name will be stored in a variable, that is file underscore name. Here we are initializing the variable, that is num underscore lines with 0. So we have num underscore lines equals to 0. Then after here we are going to open the file underscore name in read mode using this statement, that is f equals to open file underscore name comma, this is nothing but the read mode. Now with the help of this for loop, we will count the number of lines present in the text file entered by the user, that is for line in f num underscore line plus that is equals to 1. Now what is the meaning of this statement? That is num underscore lines equals to num underscore lines plus 1. Initially the variable num underscore lines equals to 0. So for first line in f, we will be having num underscore lines equals to 0 plus 1. So in num underscore lines, we will be having 1. Now similarly for next line, we will be having 2 in num underscore lines. So this process will be repeated for all lines in f. Then after print number of lines and finally print num underscore lines. So what will be the output? First of all, enter the file name. See, the user has entered the file name, that is months.txt. And all of you know that in the file named months.txt, we have 5 months. In first line, we have January. In second line, we have February. In third line, we have March. In fourth line, we have April. And in fifth line, we have May. So number of lines, that is what? 5. Now I will show you the output of this program in PyCharm. See, in the file name months.txt, we have 5 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now I will just run this program. Click on this run button. Here enter the file name. And the file name is months.txt. Now you can see the output as discussed with you, that is number of lines is 5 in the file named months.txt. So in today's lecture we have seen three programs based on working with files. Thank you for watching this video.